is a neuro drill, SND 0 to 0. This is a maximum RPM 40,000 with port control, also fan control by panel switches. This is after player box. Adapters and one motor. This is angular and this is straight. This is a long handle for spine endoscopy. This is a diamond bit and this is a cutting bit. There are five sizes. 1mm to 5mm, same in diamond bud. It will come with the set. This is a foot switch, it's here, and this is a motor connection. Now, this is a motor. This is an angular handle. This is a pin. Just press it to lock. Now this is the lock. We are putting this plate. This is the indication to open and this is close. Now we are putting this bar like this and just rotate this. Now this is closed. Now just press this. This is a rotation, this is a reverse, and now this is forward. Sorry, this is now forward. We can fix the RPM from here. Now 69% for RPM, we can less 40, 50, whatever you want, you can set. Just when press, it will be set in the maximum RPM. Now, when we want to increase, now this is 100%. Then, this is a 40,000 RPM. And also we can operate by force the panel switches. Just press. For a stop, when you need the foot pedal, you can operate the foot pedal. This is a long bar, no vibration, nothing. It's the most useful things for spine endoscopy surgeries.